When I started my career, I wanted to work on the genetic basis of disease. And because I trained as an internist, I wanted to work on adult onset diseases. And I've always been interested in the cardiovascular system. And then I wanted to work on something that if I identified that somebody was at risk, I could prevent the disease. My research area is problems with the arteries. And I'm interested in altered genes that change the way those arteries function. And so these are genes that when they're altered in the human genome, predispose to very bad problems with the arteries. But if we can find the people that have those alterations in the arteries, we can prevent those bad problems. So when I started my research program, I started recruiting families that had multiple members who had suffered an aortic dissection. And using those families, I started to identify genes that when they're altered or mutated, predisposed to aortic dissection. And worldwide, my lab has identified more genes for this disease than any other lab. This data has been translated into clinical care so that if somebody's seen in the clinic here in Houston or in Australia or throughout Europe, if they go in and say, you know, I have a father who's had an aortic dissection, my brother's had a dissection, they can initiate procedures that can prevent the dissection in that individual. And with the aortic dissection, my goal has been to prevent aortic dissections in everybody that has that condition. It still ranks as high as the 15th leading cause of death in the US. Essentially, every single death is preventable if we know that person is at risk, because we have a way of preventing it. We put them on medications to slow the disease in the aorta. We monitor the aorta, but then it comes to a point where we have to go in and surgically repair the aorta. So UT Health provides a unique environment for the type of research I do. We have some of the best, if not the best, surgeons for aortic repair here at UT Health. We use their patients for our research studies. We collect tissues at the time of surgery. When they're taking that diseased aorta out, we collect those and bank those. And so we translate what we're finding in the lab and in the clinical data back to improve care for the patients. So that kind of multidisciplinary team and approach where we're taking clinical data to inform and samples to inform the research, but then taking the research back to improving the care in the patients themselves, I think has become the standard of aortic care in the nation. And across the US and worldwide, they turn to our program at UT Health to really understand how to properly manage these patients. I'm Dianna Milewicz. I'm the President George H.W. Bush Chair of Cardiovascular Medicine at McGovern Medical School, which is part of UT Health Houston.